And see, let me tell you something. It's different for me. I have a perspective a lot of people may not like, at least don't understand. If we use our hair, for instance, like you're wearing your hair.
Yeah.
There's a reason why you are wearing your hair like this, but it may not be the same as somebody else.
Right.
See, because we used to call nappy hair bad.
Yeah, yeah.
It's not. God made it. So it's not bad.
Right.
It's different.
Yeah, yeah.
Mr. Cheatham, Mr. Moore, and all the barbers at Cheatham and Moore. I only have one thing to say. I pray the Lord keep blessing you. Hey, hey, I see the Lord been blessing you. Yeah, yeah. Well, may the Lord keep blessing you. Hey, hey, I see the Lord been blessing you. Yeah, yeah. I pray the Lord keep blessing you. Check, I remember back up in the 7th grade. Only thing on my mind was how we living every day. Making sure the kicks are fresh, making sure we getting paid. Gotta have the freshest cut, gotta have the freshest fade. Now I'm out here chilling up on Illinois and 38. Used to be here 27, now it's up to 28. He gon' keep it humble, but Mr. Moore a heavyweight. Stable in community, how you keep it feeling safe? Been around long enough to tell you about the good old days. Keeping up with the time, styles move, styles change. But the shop is still here, God is good, God is great. Memories be looking sweet, but it ain't a piece of cake. Mr. Cheetah, Mr. Moore, only thing I gotta say, you done touched a lot of lives and we all appreciate. I know you know a lot by heart, I know you know a lot by name. I pray you reap the fruit you sow, I pray your blessing come your way. Hey, I see the Lord been blessing you. Yeah, yeah. Oh, may the Lord keep blessing you. Yeah, hey, I see the Lord been blessing you. Well, may the Lord keep blessing you.
And then we'd also use the term good hair. It is. It's just different. So if the pride you have is because you think that your hair is God-given and good, that's one thing. If your pride you have is because you look like somebody else, that's not the same pride. And my, you know, my hair is nappy. I like it. But if I wanted to look like someone, oh, yes, sir. You know, so you see what I'm saying? So it's, you learn that in this business, that people got to stop calling what we have bad. It's different. God made us like it.